It was far down the afternoon, and floating in the lovely sunset sea in the sky. Such a sweetness, and such plaintiveness, such interweaving orisons curled up in that rosy air. It almost seemed as if far over from the deep green convent valleys of the Canary Islands, the Spanish land breeze wantonly turned sailor had gone to sea, freighted with these vesper hymns.